First of all, I would like to thanks to Applied Zoological Society of Pakistan that give us a great opportunity to present in third international conference on applied zoology. I'm Aniqa Qaisar from the Department of Zoology from Government College, University Faisalabad, and my topic of research was the histopathological evaluation of gills and liver of fish treated with different doses of silver nanoparticles. Here is an introduction of aquaculture. Aquaculture is an industrial process of raising aquatic organisms under controlled environmental factors, and it is considered as world's fastest growing sector for fish farming. Basically, the fisheries sector contributes significantly in Pakistan's economy and food security. About 193 freshwater and 800 marine species are commercially important in Pakistan, but none of the marine species yet practiced for being cultured. Only the freshwater species are cultured in Pakistan. It contributes about 1% of the country's GDP. And Punjab, Sindh, and KPK are the provinces in which the aquaculture is practiced, and 60,470 hectare area is utilized for the cultivation of the aquaculture. Here are the cultured species in Pakistan. Only 7 warm water species and 2 cold water species are cultured in Pakistan. That are common carp, grass carp, silver carp, big head carp, and Indian major carps. In cold water species, brown trout and rainbow trout are cultivated. Indian major carps are basically very important as their economical importance as well as for the human nutrition. These include the Ketla Ketla, Sirhinus Mrigala, and the Labeo rohita. Labeo rohita is basically the freshwater fish, and it is also known as the riverine fish. These are the bottom feeder herbivores, and they have the vital role in human nutrition and highly commercial edible fish species cultured in Asia. It is considered as model species, fish specimen of bony fishes. Nanotechnology is basically one of the highly anticipated technology which describes measuring manipulation and manufactures of materials at their atomic or molecular level. These are so small particles or materials, usually ranging from 1 to 100 nanometers. These are known as nanoparticles. Nano means billions of a meter. And these are used in various disciplines of sciences and medicine for different purposes. Specifically, silver nanoparticles are used in aquaculture for their antibacterial and antifungal properties against fish pathogens. These are highly toxic to microorganisms. So the aim and objective of this study was to investigate the effect of different doses of silver nanoparticle on Labeo rohita and to investigate the histopathological evaluation in gills as well as in liver of the Labeo rohita treated with different doses of silver nanoparticle. For that purpose, the silver nanoparticles was prepared, and the spherical shape, bright yellowish color silver nanoparticle of about 10 nanometer in size was prepared by the chemical reduction method. After the preparation, the characterization of silver nanoparticle was done by using ultraviolet visible spectrophotometer and scanning electron microscope. By the ultraviolet visible spectrophotometer, we observe the optical density of that particles, which shows the 400 nanometer absorption spectra that indicate that small particle was the silver nanoparticle. And similarly, the size and shape was observed by the scanning electron microscope that shows that particle was small in size and have spherical shape. The fish divided into 4 groups: control group, treatment 1, treatment 2, treatment 3, low concentration to high concentration. Trial was for about 14 days. After the 14 days, the dissection and sampling was done, and basically gills and liver tissues was collected for the histology, and the histological slides then observed under optical microscope, and their results was as shown in this diagram. Histological changes in gill section, control T1, T2, T3, and different type of alterations was observed with the different concentrations of the silver nanoparticles. These alterations was the partial gill lamella fusion, lifting of gill epithelium, aneurism, congestion, inflammation, severe lamella fusion, and hyperplasia all these alterations was increased in number with the increased concentration of the silver nanoparticles. Similarly, the histological changes in liver section was observed under 40x magnification, and different type of alterations was observed in different type of tissues, like in control T1, T2, and T3. And number of these different type of alterations was recorded or observed for the statistical analysis. And here are the results of statistical analysis that shows that in treatment 3, which have the high concentration of the silver nanoparticle, shows the high number of alterations in both tissues, gills and liver. So these are the different type of alterations was observed in higher concentration of silver nanoparticles in gills and liver. We conclude that higher dose created significantly higher alterations. So here are the recommendations that nanoparticles should be used in suitable amount, and there should be a proper way of biodegradation after their use. And the toxic potential of silver nanoparticle must be carefully assessed before their use. Here are the references. Thank you for all your attention.